My name is Aurore Nishimwe. I'm a lecturer in the University of Rwanda, the College of Medicine and Health Sciences. I hold a Master of Science in Health Informatics, and I'm currently pursuing PhD studies in e-health. Challenges regarding STEM as a woman are many. Most of them are culturally based. You grow up in a society where everyone keeps telling you stuff that are difficult, like science are for boys, and you sometimes lose confidence. But I had encouragement from my parents, and I tried and I succeeded up to now. I think it's very important that girls pursue STEM fields. I'm personally very passionate about mentoring women to do science. For young girls who are interested in joining science, you need to be well committed, to work hard, and use your time wisely.